Hi everybody, so we've just climbed up Byrness Hill and the views from up here are amazing. Just you can see the trees and then you've got a reservoir right there. A bit windy. But it's just amazing.
Ahead of us, just that way, in about 3 miles, we go across the Scottish border.
Yes.